We all have our reasons for loving things the way we do.
Hey. He's here. Thanks for being so helpful. He's been ready for hours.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
What time will you be back, do you think?
Six thirty.
See you later, then.
Okay.
Have a nice time.
See you later, sunshine.
We'll do something special next time, huh? Looking forward to it?
What?
The match.
Yeah.
Sounds like it.
I'm not really a football fan.
No. One day we'll find something you do want to do. Mum seems in good form.
Yeah.
She okay?
Not really.
What about the last home game last season?
What about it?
They were rubbish. And next year. And the year after that. I ain't joking.
I don't know why you come, Frank. Honest, I don't.
Well, you're living out, don't you?
Why are you rating me, old son? You think they're as bad as Frank says they are?
This is his first time.
Well, I hope he knows what he's letting himself in for. Here, have a look at the number 8 this afternoon. John Samuels, his name is. Remember his face. Then, if you should happen to bump into him, tell him to sod off the Spurs.
What do you reckon?
When's the next game?
I don't know, week after next, probably. Let's have a look. Yeah, Sunderland, they're away at Leeds next week.
Can we come to the Sunderland game then? Will you be in England?
Well, I don't know, we'll see. Anyway, you might want to go somewhere different. If you're going to be a football fan, you have to think carefully about who you're going to follow.
brilliant goal, wasn't it, Dad?
Well, it was pretty good, yeah.
What happened?
Well, it was a penalty and the goalie saved it. And then there was a big scramble, and then the man who missed the penalty had another go and scored.
Terry Neal?
That's right.
He's good, isn't he?
Fantastic.